सामने देखो ना मैम यहाँ पे सामने
क्या कर रहे हैं भाई क्या किया तुझे चल अच्छा ठीक है ना इसे खेलते रहे
टाइम यो
मना रहा
नहीं बता सकता सो मिस्टीरियस Yeah, why not? Why would somebody get an award if they don't deserve it? Huh? Right? Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
season at all. They are also, they are unique. Their writing is unique. They're extremely talented writers. I always like to do something that pushes the envelope. In this case, we're pushing the envelope of comedy in India. So first time ever in India that the concept has been introduced. And it became a raging success. I think the feedback from you has been amazing. How cool of, you know, Rajeev Masand and Karan Johar and Raghuram and all the panelists to come out and so sporting, to be able to laugh at themselves, to take a joke on themselves. You know, it was, and the crowd loved it. You know, the 4,000 people that were there, there were 4,000 people, all young people, and they were just in splits. It was sold out, and we're already planning the next one. So it should be, I'm glad that we have been part of the first roast in India, and that it's become a success. There's a lot of speculation about how the show went. What I can tell you is that it was a grand success. And I think the show is being edited right now. And it'll be on YouTube in a few days, so aap dekh lena.
New Year wish, no, no, need to go, Baba. Just give your New Year wish.
Bajirao Mastani, actually, because there's so much left to shoot. You know, we have a release date coming up in next December. A lot of days of shoot. So I'm pretty much, I'll only have just a few days off. So I think I'll just take rest because I'll be shooting Bajirao till the end of the month, and then we resume immediately after the New Year. A very, very tough film, very demanding, very difficult, but I'm very happy that I have something to sink my teeth into. So there's a lot of work that's going into it, so we'll effectively be, you know, just taking a break from work and just getting right back into it after the New Year.
Thank you guys. No, no, thank you.
New Year's wishes?
New Year wish, last question.
Hi, this is Ranveer Singh wishing all the viewers a very, very happy and prosperous New Year.
Thank you.